Welcome on in, everybody. So, officially move everything over. Our old house is done with. We move in here. So we'll probably slowly start grabbing some things. Where are we? Start doing some looting. Got our food, drink. Let's just take that to be safe. And we'll take that to be safe. Then we can pretty much just go out to our looting now. Until we get some more resources and we can start kind of shaping up our home here. I chose this because we have that nice, like, we have this great wall. It's perfect. It's already steel, everything, right? Cobblestone. We could literally just iron or wood spike and iron spike the whole place out after. Give it a real big protection. I'm gonna figure out something here, maybe. Alright. I don't think we remember going here. I guess we did. Doors are very broken over there. Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. So we did. Okay, so we did do this. Mark it off. And I'm pretty sure we did the school, did we not? Yeah, it is empty, so it definitely must have been here already. But yeah, so it's for us to empty it off. Alright. Head back. Start on the square over here. See what this is. It's open. Yeah, this would be pretty good too. What the back looks like. Hasn't even been breached yet. Not get up that. This would also be a good place too. If we didn't have that, we definitely would have came here. Perfect wall, steel defense. Head this way. medical stuff. The dog's fighting with a zombie, should be alright. Nice, better shovel. Where's that dog at? I think I need to get rid of that. Some more water. Gives me run speed. Which quite honestly is perfect. Anything that helps us run faster will always be useful. Oops. I feel like we should be on the market for a gun soon. Better gun than what we have. Baseball bat. The level 1. For now, we'll just use that. I really messed that up. Yeah. Oh god, that's a bear. Nah, I did not see that. Let's pop one of these. And run like hell. So you can actually fit through this. It's kind of a monk. I've been noticing a lot more bears out here than I usually do in other versions I play. So we'll hold on to that for now. I'm hungry. Well, let's go somewhere where there is no bear. I think we went here, right? No, we did not. Okay. Oh my god. Get over there pretty quick there, buddy. Bear and the wolf. Okay, stop attacking my base. Yeah, I feel like we should be in the market for finding a weapon soon. On weapon. Nope. Not today. Alright, where's that bear? I got some work to do before you can even get a bicycle. Oh, yeah, I didn't even hear him. A lot of books. Sure. Maybe we'll get some good stuff here. First, let's clear out. Something about... Maybe there isn't. Oh wait, no, there's one behind me. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I believe, yeah, there's like more over here. We come to this after. Alright, so... Keeping everything. There'll probably be a lot of paper being found. Definitely found a lot of that. Well, hopefully there'll be some books here. We can learn some stuff. Like apparently. We got some friends outside. I'd actually kill them. Back to where we were. Came here, we did all that. Let's go this way. There's just so much paper. Okay, we saw the other side too. So they got in the old crate here. More paper. Who would have guessed? Alright. Think we got everything? Looks like we got some stuff over there. That might produce us a weapon. Somebody's outside, banging away. Find some handlebars for a bicycle. We really need to get a better weapon. Come on, open. Nice. I don't have any vitamins on me. Oh, I think there's an go to the rooftop. If I remember correctly. But I don't have rain with cement. Apparently not. Anybody up here? Oh, they're right below me, aren't they? They don't need to head home. I'm back. I honestly thought I saw a wolf there. Alright. Well, another day done. See you tomorrow.